We have taken a number of drastic steps. We have also undertaken deeper structural reforms, which have added strength to our economy and nation. As we have done so, we continue to remain one of the fastest growing major economies in the world. Major international financial institutions like the World Bank and the IMF, as well as agencies like Moody's, have expressed confidence in India's economic journey. We are focused on removing the barriers which were preventing us from achieving our full potential. We will continue the pace and process of reforms and deregulation. Friends, India is now ready for business as never before. We have made doing business easier. In the last 4 years, we have jumped 65 places in the global ranking of World Bank's Doing Business Report. From 142 in 2014 to 77 now, but we are still not satisfied. I have asked my team to work harder so that India is in the top 50 next year. I want our regulations and processes to compare with the best in the world. We have also made doing business cheaper. The historic implementation of goods and services tax and other measures of simplification and consolidation of taxes have reduced transaction costs and made processes efficient. We have also made doing business faster through digital processes, online transactions, and single point interfaces. In FDI, foreign direct investment, we are one of the most open countries now. Most of the sectors of our economy are now only open for FDI. More than 90% approvals have been put on automatic route. Such measures have propelled our economy into a high growth path.